Are you buying into the lies? Huh? Are you buying into the lies? What kind of lies, Roberto? Is that a good question? Hey guys, this is Roberto Monaco with Influenceology, and the next 3-4 minutes will be life-changing for some of you. I promise that. Today, I want to talk about the lies that stop most of people, not you, right, but most people from making a lot of money, helping a lot of people, and having a lot of fun. See, I have asked this question for thousands and thousands of people. A very simple question. Do you believe that the one too many communication model would help grow your business? What I mean, one too many? I mean doing public speaking, live workshops, recording videos, doing webinars, keynotes, teleconference calls, and 100% of them, from doctors, engineers, software developers, NFL players, athletes, CEOs, teachers, salespeople, personal trainers, say yes, 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 yes. So if everybody say yes, why less than 1% actually do it? Now we know the number one reason is fear, right? We know that. Why? Because research shows that over 40 million Americans experience some type of speech anxiety to be in front of people. Over 40 million people, crazy. But today I'll talk about fear, talk about like three beliefs that I know in my heart stop people from executing a message one too many. Happens over and over and over. And the three limiting beliefs, the beliefs that people buy into it, are number one, Roberto, I'm just not ready. I'm just not ready. And that is the biggest lie ever. Because people think, well, Roberto, you know what? I need more information. I need to learn more. I need more knowledge, more knowledge, more knowledge. And they never own the knowledge they already have. That is the biggest mistake ever. You see, it is my core belief that if you're already helping someone, if you already help one person, one client, you can help thousands and thousands and thousands of people. But instead of focusing on the people helping, we always focus on the things that you don't have yet, the knowledge you don't have yet. So they delay, they procrastinate over and over and over. I know personally, I know people who say, this year, my business plan, I have public speaking as a marketing strategy. Well, that strategy was the business plan 5 years ago. So, question for you. Are you currently helping one client be more successful? And if your answer is yes, that means that you already have a system and a strategy to help a lot of people. So that one is a lie. Number two, people say, Roberto, you know what? My message is not new. Someone already said that before over and over and over. I have a question for you. Do you know anybody that have told you before that you should be working out 4 or 5 times a week and drink a lot of water? Is there a brand new breakthrough thought pattern? Of course not. Now, in spite of it, we all know that why most people don't actually don't do it. Because it's not about knowing, it's about what, doing it. So the question for you is this. Are you going to be a presenter that's going to share the information over and over, or going to be an influencer? Someone's going to cause them to get the information, act. You see, we don't want you to be a presenter. We want you to be an influencer so people get information and use in their lives. So that one that you say, Roberto, this message is not brand new, that's a lie too. Because not about knowledge, it's about what? Application of knowledge. And if you're truly influencer, you're going to help your clients to implement the idea so their lives become better off. Number three, people say, Roberto, you know what? I have strategies, but guess what? I don't have a personal story. Lie. Everybody has a personal story. You see, we know that based on study, research, or clients, that at one point in your life, you're facing some like very powerful situations. We also know that deep inside, you always have a powerful goals. You have a dream to achieve. We also know that at one point in your life, you make some severe decisions when you say, no, I won't accept this in my life anymore, and you start changing the behavior, change the results. I also know based on experience that at one point in your life, you create some great results and start sharing those results with other people in your family or friends, and you help them out. So if you did that once, it's my belief that if you do that over and over and over and share this story, is that a lot of people will be helped. You're going to be able to empower and help a lot of people. You see, a story is not a story until you tell a story. Why? You're going to tell a story. You're going to take your story to your deathbed with you, and you're going to deprive yourself and other people from inspire them? Of course not. Because if you do that, If you decide today after the video, say, you know what, that's public speaking, presentation skills not for me, and you want to grow your business, it's going to be a challenge. I'm telling you right now, it's going to be a challenge. It's going to be like trying to change your flat tire while you run your car. It's going to be hard to do it. But of course, you're not one of those people. Because if you're up to this point watching this video, that means that I caused you, I influenced you to hear this message. Say, you know what, that's what I want to do. I'm going to be recording videos, I want to be speaking, I want to be a leader in my community. Right? Because a leader, an influencer, influences other people. And here's an invitation for you. We have an event coming up in May and one in July. Go to www.influencingfromthefront.com or go to facebook.com/influenceology or go to www.influenceology.com and learn more about our 3-day event that is guarantee you to make sure you change your paradigm from not presenting to become a master of influencer, a leader in your community, so life will never be the same again. Thanks so much. This is Roberto from beautiful San Diego. Guys, take care. Bye-bye.